like the whoops need to be a little bit harder, but separate some more guys. Start straight's really long, and yeah, I don't know, the track's good. I just need to get a better start and so I can run up front with these boys.
I tried everything the hard way. It went pretty tough. I had to go to both LCQs, and I had a good qualifying spot, but slid out in my first heat. It was fun. I was just a little bit uncomfortable. I spent a lot of time off the bike before the race because I was really sick. But yeah, I kind of got better and better as the day went on. So yeah, hopefully we can improve today and have a little better race.
Yeah, yesterday didn't go so good as planned. I went out in the practice, crashed a lot out there, didn't get to put any lap times in right before finish every time. So, and then I had to go to the LCQ and had a good start and got taken out and dragged up the finish, dead last to fourth, crashed twice, and just was a bad day, but today will be a lot better.
Last night I did pretty good. I went 1-1 in both my motos, and I got the whole shot in the first one, and second one I got about fifth place start and just worked my way up to the front, so it was an awesome night for me.
Yeah, the racing yesterday was good, first day. I had a little bit problems in the beginning to find a rhythm on the track, but how the day is going, my speed was good, so I think a little bit the starts was not so good as usual, and yeah, it was not enough for the final, but I think for today it was good. So in the morning, in the practice, I felt really good with the track and I did a mistake, so I had a big crash and I was a little bit under medical, so they fixed it and it's a little bit pain now, but I hope it will come good in the evening, and I think the speed is not too bad, you have to be to have a little bit luck so that I maybe come in the final.
Yesterday I made like two big mistakes in the final, so I finished 8th. I used to be on the top 5, but you know, shit happens and I make two mistakes by my fault and nothing else. And then today it's going good. I make two times the same time and the first time overall. So I'm pretty happy and I expect a good result for the race.
Today was pretty good, up and down. First race, got a third place start. Made two passes real early. I got second. Hunt Siebler, Brown was third. And then the next race, I got the whole shot. Led for 8 laps. And Siebler passed me after 8 laps. On the 9th lap, I got a little sketchy to the whoops and landed on a hay bale. And that was it for me. Crash and had to go to the LCQ and bad start, and that was it. But I felt really good on the track. One tiny mistake, but so far so good in Germany, first race, so pretty happy.
Okay, well, as you can see, my arm's a little wrapped up here. Jack Dortmund, first day, going good, you know, got a good start and stuff, and ended up on the ground, you know. I think it's not a problem. A lot of people were saying something about the 450, but you know, it could have happened to anybody. It was just the tight track, and I landed on a hay bale, went to the concrete, and